Namaskaram, everyone. I hope everybody had a really enjoyable and divine Navaratri season. It's indeed a great honor and privilege to be presenting this very, very special Vijayadashami Kacheri today. Thank you to Adi Shankara Fine Arts and to Sri Ashok Subramanian for inviting us to share this special day with all of you. I am particularly thrilled to be collaborating with my good friend Sri Ravindra Bharati Sridharan. Honestly, it's been over a year and a half since I've performed with him, Mridangist, so this is indeed very thrilling for me. Hrishikesh will be joining me on the Veena and Santosh Ravindra Bharati on the Mridangam as well. So father-son duet, and we are really excited to be presenting this concert to you today. In order of the special Vijayadashami theme, we will be presenting Kritis in honor of Devi in all her forms, Saraswati, Parvati, Mahalakshmi in all her glory, and praying for her divine blessings to guide us all as we move forward in life. Vijayadashami is a very special day where we pray for our Guru's blessings, and we all think very fondly of our Gurus and the immense influence they've had on us. I think anything that any of us on stage is here is because of the divine guidance of our Gurus and the impact that they have on our lives. We will be starting this Kacheri with a Varnam in the Ragam Andolika, Nee Dayarada. This is a composition of Sri G.N. Balasubramanian. He praises Devi in the form of Nada Rupa Swarupani.
Thank you. Thank you.
In the ragam Amrita Varshini, we will be presenting Muthuswami Dikshitar, Muthuswami Dikshitar's Anandakrita Varshini in Aditham. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm
In the ragam Lalita, we now present Shyama Shastri's Nannu Brogu Lalita in Mishra Chapatalam. The previous song that we had presented was Dharini Telusukunti, composition of Saint Tyagaraja, in the ragam Shuddha Saveri, set to Aditalam.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Niroshta set to Tishanare Aditaram. A very unique fact about this ragam and this composition. Niroshta comes from the term without using the lips. So this ragam does not use either the ma or the pa, since both the ma sound and the pa sound involves the lips coming together. Instead, it goes sa, ri, ga, da, ni, sa, for which you don't need your lips to come together. Hence the name Niroshta, and makes it a very interesting ragam. Combined with this, the genius of the composer, the entire sahityam of this kriti does not use the alphabet from pa, pa, ba, bha, ma. So there's no occasion in this entire sahityam in the lyrics where the lips have to come together. So very appropriate sahityam rendition for sahityam composition for this particular composition as well.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
இந்த ராகம் வாச்சஸ்பதி. வி பிரசன்ட் மகாராஜா சுவாதி திருநாள்ஸ் பாஹி ஜெகத் ஜனனி என் ஆதிதான். Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm Thank you. Thank you.
Mahalakshmi and describes Vishnu in his various forms and wonders who is going to be the appropriate suitor and whose bride she is going to be, which form of Vishnu she will marry. We will now conclude today's concert with another composition in honor of Goddess Mahalakshmi, especially since it's a Friday, it's very auspicious to seek Devi Lakshmi's blessings. Another composition of Purandaradasa, Dragam Madhyamavati, Bhagyada Lakshmi Bharama, inviting Mahalakshmi to our house.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.